Welcome to Solid Solution Products. Today we're going to demonstrate how to repair a concrete floor joint using advanced polyurea mortar, followed by sealing with a semi-rigid polyurea joint filler for a durable and lasting finish. First, prep the area using a wire brush and vacuum. Next, apply SSP patching polymer. Aggregate can be added to the mix for volume and concrete pattern. Use a paint mixer to cover the edges of the voids. Then use a hand grinder to remove excess. In this example, we are using a 60-80 multi-segment cup wheel. Less abrasive pads, such as a carbide wheel, can be used as well. It depends on the final finish of the concrete. Next, use a straight edge to mark the joint. Then use a joint cutter to cut the joint. The machine used here is a US Saws Mark III with a blue tiger tooth blade. Use a brush and vacuum to clean the area. Next, apply SSP semi-rigid polyurea joint filler. Do us a favor. If you find this tutorial useful, please like and share with the industry. Once cured, use a sharp blade to slice the excess material flush. Finally, bring the floor to its final finish. Experience a superior, long-lasting solution that simplifies the repair process while upholding sustainability. Make sure to hit the subscribe button for more concrete floor prep, repair, and joint fill education. For technical specifications and product selection, visit us on the web or comment below.